that was the album. And so this is Frank did have a hit on this, but he didn't record it. I had the hit. One of my friends, Reggie, I did it. I had the hit, and they won a Grammy. However, it became a very controversial song, and it has a very sexist, heavy sexist message. In the song. No, I don't care. Good. So it goes like this is an Eric Betts arrangement. This is the original. Some of these guys, I think, were on the recording. They would have been amazing. So. Yeah, thank you all for being here, man. This is. I'm sitting.